So this is the sickle with the chip edges. We are going to sharpen the edge to the normal shape of the sickle by using a sharpening stone to sharpen it. Now place the oval shaped sharpening stone into the pail of water. You can see the bubbles coming out. Once the bubbles have already finished off, then you can start using the sharpening stones to sharpen. Just sharpen the edge to restore to the shape. Now the chip edges has been restored to its proper shape already. And now only sharpen the side. Sharpening at an angle of around 15 degrees. To another side. And sharpen again. Now feel the sharpening edge. If it's very sharpened, then this sickle can be used again.